Oh, they were right here. I think they're in the car. No. They were right here. God damn it! I knew it! I knew it! To a PlayStation realm. You don't have a crown.
I'm sorry. Maybe it bugged me.
Guess Underworld.
That tight. Sweaty because, well, it might be actually pretty sweaty because I guess the challenges came out this morning.
Did I tell you I hate this game?
Yeah, me too, so it's okay. I get it, we can both hate it together and fuck later.
Yeah, but unlike you, I'm gonna be retired soon.
Did you hear what I said?
What?
I said that we can both hate the game and then fuck later.
You fuck me, I fuck you. Which character you wanna fuck?
Fuck it.
You want to fuck me, or I fuck you? I give you the vodka and you fuck the vodka and you stick your dick in the vodka bottle. What? The fuck are you talking about?
Gotcha.
What? Actually, I might like that.
Jesus fuck. Please end your life. I am literally and utterly fucked right now.
Yeah. I'm fucked in the asshole and call me sissy facko. Whoa, sweet child of mine! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
I gotta turn your voice down too loud.
Why?
I don't know, you're just loud. I don't know why you're loud. Somebody took all my shit where I land at, so...
No. Hello? I hate this game. Did I ever tell you that? What's his name? The Goblin? You ain't no Goblin!
Coming down there to you right now, since I figure out how to get down there, because his teammate will be coming here in a second.
Oh, well. Let's fucking kidnap his teammate. Let's rape him. Let's hold him hostage.
A shotgun.
And let's put the demand at $3 million. Not even the president would pay. You know, you're a fucking idiot. Somebody opened my Avengers chest. Whoa, sweet. His name is Tampon. I like tampons.
you get a bloody nose, they're a good nose plug. I just got scanned. They have the bot.
They bought the bot.
Yeah, they bought that bot. They bought Mike too. Oh, he's rebooting.
I can't get down there.
I'm dead. I have to reload. But I need that shotgun ammo. I don't know where his teammate is. I have no heals.
Either way, I got a bunch of shit by his card, so. He ain't got the bot no more if he did. I got more people coming over here. Coming right here.
Yeah. We need to get out of here. I have no shield and I have no heals, so we need to get away from here.
Yeah, because they're right there, so just watch yourself.
Oh, sweet child of mine. Awakened him.
He's probably healing though.
I have no ammo.
That's okay, neither do I. I'm fucked too. We gotta go.
We'll just rush him.
Yeah, alright.
Right here, they're in the building. They bought all their big shields. God damn it, that recoil. We gotta go, Brian.
What the fuck? I'm at a literal bullet, so I have to go find some health somewhere.
I'm dead because they have me pinned down.
I'm just trying to find some health right now. I'm at 12.
Yeah, well, they have me pinned down.
There's no fucking med kits anywhere either.
They're not even that good either. It's just they have a placement advantage of surroundings. I'll tell you what they are. They're a bunch of hillbilly fucks. They don't deserve shit. I tell you what, I got porta bunkers now.
Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, thank God.
Brian, we gotta go here. We don't got all day here to jerk off. Oh, I got heartburn. Well, this is a very weird match. Not want some boom berries. Is that you in the car?
It is not. I think that's the train anyway.
No, it was a car. I go to China. China! Or you wanna go to Africa? That shitty continent. Bunch of natives. The fuck are you talking about? The goddamn natives in fucking Africa. The Lion King and shit. Oh shit. I'm blah blah blah. I'm dead. God damn it. Get me up, motherfucker. That shit was trash. I have no heals.
There's none up here either. Oh, there's a med. There's a med kit right here. Use it. Med kit over there. Go use it.
I will. No, I took the gold gatekeeper, motherfucker. Want no gold pump. What do I look like, Mike?
Seems like all I'm getting is pumps. That's it, I'm staying up here. Shit for gold guns over there. In that though.
Yeah.
Oh shit, weapon.
Anyway, you know, the natives in Africa singing in there with the fucking Lion King and Kuna Matata in. The fuck are you talking about? The goddamn fucking uncivilized people in Africa. You know, it's like that movie with what Tom Hanks. He's like, look at me! I'm the captain now! Look at me! I'm the captain now! Yeah. I like Captain Crunch until they changed the name and then they blamed it on fucking the, that shit. What shit? The goddamn shit! The Mandela effect, you fuck! Fucking play games with me. I know that shit's real. You can't fool me! Yeah, blow up the house.
I am. So that way, just in case if the circle's on us again, I want to make sure this house isn't here.
Yeah. Well, then let's pickaxe it. Goodbye, house! Yeah, fuck this book. Fuck this. Fuck that. Hey, look, it's a coffee mug for Sharpay to fucking... get us coffee, that bitch. Remember Sharpay? No, Brian doesn't even know who Sharpay is. Some fat cunt. Her and Acme Boy. Her little fucking... that's her sidekick, Acme Boy. Well, we're not in a circle no more, motherfucker. Yeah, you did that for nothing. Cause you're a fucking idiot.
Where's my Shuri gloves at?
Here they come! Come on, fuckboy! Where are they, Brian?
Up there.
Where are you going?
Actually, I think I'd rather keep the green gatekeeper, but fuck it, I'm leaving, let's go.
You know who we are? We're in the Conquer Clan, motherfucker. Brian would never be in the Conquer Clan. No, they don't accept white people.
They're fighting right now. Medallion King,
wanna
go?
Yeah, just... fighting. No, I'm going to circle, motherfucker. I'm gonna jerk off in the corner and have a good time. Under the same, now we're going over there. Yeah, my name is Brian there. It's Cupcake there, bud. And I work for Uber Eats. Yeah. I drive around and give people their food. You know, it's an honest job. Unlike working with the Make-A-Wish kids like Bianca. Yeah. Okay there, bud. Yeah, we're gonna fly around there, bud. We're gonna rotate on the train tracks there, bud. I'm gonna hide behind this tree there, bud. No, but the character that I created is the you version of me, bud, and that's me, and I'm more Brian than you, bud. I was in your actual anniversary there, bud.
Oh. Alrighty there, bud. You know you're dead center circle, right?
I know. Yeah. I like circle. You're not even in the circle, motherfucker. More of the same. Dr. Traplord. Oh, there's only two teams there, bud. Now you're saying it. I can say it if I want to say it there, bud.
That makes no sense.
No, what makes sense there, bud, is, we're gonna get shot up. God damn it, F5 ticker. We're gonna get shot. I just say it now. We must win the game. We must do it for Uncle Sam. Yeah. Fighting. We should capitalize. He knocked one out. Capitalize. Get the money. Get in, motherfucker. We're gonna chase his ass. Come on, we're gonna have a drive-by. Get the money! Might I go over here for a second? They're two solos. They're solos. We gotta get in, Brian. Shit. I don't know what I hit. We're gonna get out! There goes our car. That was a great car. Wait, it's one guy, Brian. He's in the car. You got shot in the car! You stupid fuck! You know who we are! We're in the Conquer Clan! You just got conquered! This video and this episode of Doctor Who is not endorsed by Conquer. Thank you.
You know what's sad is I play Splatoon casually. I don't have voices and I don't really try. I just play it casually. And I get all my Splatoon videos
break the best numbers and views that I get when it comes to content. And then secondary would be all the stupid skits by bullshit and running my mouth, not even competing and playing. But if I were to upload a Fortnite win in an episode or Fortnite wins in general, I get little to no views. So it makes me question. I don't have to do anything to be relevant. I could just run my mouth, say stupid shit as Dakota, tell a stupid story that looks fucking stupid, it makes no sense, and it's more relevant than actual winning a game. And I'm sitting here getting frustrated trying to win a fucking Fortnite game for what? To not get any views? Oh, I could just go fucking pretend somebody's coming for revenge and make it into a fucking skit with Dakota acting like an idiot for 10 minutes, and that gets like 30 fucking views. But if I win a fucking game after a stressful night and upload it, I get one fucking view. What's the point of fucking playing a real match? Nobody cares that I'm fucking winning on goddamn Fortnite. But if I fucking pretend somebody's coming for revenge, oh yeah, 30 people guaranteed are gonna watch that bullshit. Makes me question, the fuck am I doing? God damn it! Yeah, fuck you, Anonymous! Yeah. Yeah, fuck you. Don't come up on me. Who the fuck you think you are? I represent the Crips, you heard?
You fucking idiot.
They're on me.
I think they're bot.
Not the guy that came up on me. The second guy I just killed was a bot. Because that guy, if that wasn't a bot, he would have killed me. I don't know. You like that though, you heard? Oh, man. Fuck this goddamn game. Who the fuck? Oh, he just sent me a promo quest. Oh, he's pissed. Oh, I'd be pissed too. Well, what do you expect, man? You don't even fucking be pissed. Like, you have no reason to be pissed. You tried to cheap shot me around a fucking corner, you asshole. You ain't innocent. You don't deserve.
The hammer.
I got a sniper. I'm not using an AR. Oh man, porta bunker.
I got a few of them. Had a few of them. I don't know where they went. I'll check there.
Now another person just sent me a promo quest. Both of them, bro. Like, they both pissed off. Like, what do you fucking, like, are these guys for real? They're, oh, you killed me. You're the one that was trying to cheap shot me, you fuck. And, but you gotta add me to talk shit there. Don't be fucking mad, motherfucker. Yeah, oh yeah, it was like me and my duo, we've been playing this shit for years, yeah? Well, you know, let me tell you something about my duo partner. My duo partner worked for Uber Eats or whatever. Here's another guy sending me a promo quest. Uber Eats, whatever the fuck it is. Where does your duo work? Burger King? Burger King.
He's probably a little kid.
Yeah. Probably a little 10-year-old. Can't even get his dick hard. My name is... Yeah, what's your name? You know who the fuck I am? Dakota Soda Meat Whopper. How many? They all sent friend requests, and then they all deleted their friend requests. Good. Get the fuck out of here. I don't got time for this shit. I'm gonna die getting this, and I don't care. Are you for real? That's in here now? Son of a bitch.
What, the rocket launcher?
No, the whatever the fuck that is.
Whatever what is? I don't know what that is.
I don't know. Yeah, was that the supply?
Scythe, yeah.
There's a guy over here. Hey, look, your favorite gun.
Yep.
Question is, what's better, this shit or the shit in the regular? God damn it. Well, that was really off. I'm gonna get more bunkers, and I'm gonna put bunkers down. Or not. No bunkers.
Fucking kidding me? Jesus fucking Christ.
Just suicide.
I can't, I have purple guns.
Well, you're gonna come right back down here. Cause we're gonna push them when you get back.
I'm coming for it. I don't know where my loot's at.
They're going for your loot.
There it is. They're going for it right now.
Body shot.
I put my fucking shit back, man. I took all my shit. Literally. All but like 2 things.
Fucking Christ, I almost had him. Don't take my shit.
Plenty. I'm gonna wait 14 seconds. Fuck, he just took all my shit.
They're a big pot. Or not, or just waste that.
I pushed the button as you were walking up, as right before.
I literally asked for a big pot before you even placed that.
I was already pushing it. Trust.
I'm going back into the bush because they're right here. You're invisible. You're literally invisible.
Yeah. Let's go, let's see if I'm actually invisible.
Stop. We have a good chance to win this here. Shit's gonna not gonna matter. We're in the circle. We're gonna wait it out. They're gonna fight each other. We're gonna engage the last team. You don't need fucking god loot for that. If you need god loot for that, then you're not as good as you think you are.
Well, I just like the shotgun I had at the ball. I mean, I got one of my shots back.
Come on, Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy. Good. Good.
They're in, one of them's in that tree.
Oh, he's a tree hugger, huh? A Dirk! Great Adurk Adurk, my friend. The Prophet Muhammad would be proud. You can't say that on YouTube. It's called Age Restrict Dakota. I can say whatever the fuck I want. That's why you don't go for a supply crate at the end, buddy. Now you lost all that shield. That might cost you the game.
Well, originally I was gonna go for him, but he was right here in front of me, but fuck it. Supply crate opened too quick. I didn't know they opened that fast, because they sure the fuck don't open that fast for me. I'm in Sharkosdale.
I'm not, but it's about to be the end game. Two teams.
Yeah, well, one of them's up here. The other one's over here.
He's in the tree.
Nah, I'm looking at the thing. He's on top of this hill right here. You might want to...
Can't move. I'm not risking it. I'm not risking it just yet.
There's a truck right here. Walk behind. Ooh, I can take him out right now.
Got him, body shot. Take him out.
Fuck, did you find me, dog? knocked one behind this rock right here.
I gotta reload, Brian. You're still invisible. I don't even know where you are.
Right next to you?
I can see your name tag, but you literally are invisible.
Not to them, I'm not.
No, I know, but to me, they're fighting.
Did he die right here yet? No. No, he got revived. Do you have bunkers at all?
Yes. God damn it.
No one. I'm a shot. I'm just a shot, that's why I asked. We gotta get over there.
Where is he?
On the ground over here. They're behind this bush right here. Throw it right here. Perfect.
Invisible.